Hey guys. I found some new marbles. I mean, I didn't find none, but I got new marbles. Just so I'm having you guys have an update so you know which what my marbles look like. Oh, I lost coffee in March. I missed that marble. But, yeah. Coffee is lost, like he's dead gone. Hold up. Let me get all the new marbles. Couple, there's like 10 of them. Oh, I guessed and I was right. Wait, no, 11. You guys know who it is. Yeah. Oh, wait, 12. Alright, got them. Show you my new marbles. Oh, just that cut on my leg. Don't worry about that. I'm alright.
Guys, we can't do the video for basketball.
Yep. Rainforest. Alright, so let me figure out what it's called. Alright. Barbecue. Rainforest. Oh, guys, guess what? Isn't this coincidence? When Everest and BK went on my channel, they saw this, and then they bought the same exact kind of marble and put the same name. I bought these things in March. Rainforest. When Everest and BK, it's now M&H Racing. And yeah, they took my Rainforest. Root beer. Wait. Yeah, root beer. It's a glow-in-the-dark yellow. Glow-in-the-dark yellow. It's in a darker yellow color. Patrick. Yep. Patrick. Forest. Yes, I got forest again. It's just glow-in-the-dark green. Pineapple. Russia. I made a video before this. But then I restarted it because I found new marbles. Columbia. My friend Timothy, he named one of his marbles Edward. Mini clear. And
shut up, dude, more dickhead.
Tiger shark. Tiger shark.
Because look at his eye. You may wonder what happened to it. Well, a lot of people have a lot of theories, and guess what? They're all wrong. So the 24-year-old rapper, he just had an interview explaining why his eyes.
So yeah, I'm gonna try to make you guys see a marble race. I can try to do it.
To be real, if you got shot with a shotgun, his eye would be completely gone. So that's obviously false. But then he decided to admit to fans that he suffers from congenital glaucoma.
Right.
In the interview, he actually even had his
other marbles I have. Other marbles I have is Belgium Red Velvet, Strong Metal, the White Slime, Swimsuit, Mars Orange, Dark Clear Red Foil, Slime, Yellow Swirl, I have two slimes. I didn't show you my other slime, did I?
It's not just about music, it's also about who he is as an artist and a person.
Slime, but just so you know who he looks like again, I'm gonna show you all the other marbles that I didn't show you that ain't new. Dark Clear Red Swirl. I got it from my uncle in 2015. Ice.
Song twerk instead of work. I mean, I'm pretty sure it's a play on words because every single time I hear about a girl twerking, it's always to that song. That is the deal because I've seen the video.
Well, I think this is Skunk.
Yep, I knew it.
Skunk. This one feels like it's made out of clay or something. Sunny yellow.
I'm sure you get asked about the eye all the time, and I don't know if you're tired of talking about it.
Coffee brown.
For those of us who don't know, just quickly tell me, like, what happened.
Yellow swirl. Strong metal. He's new, actually. Strong metal. Got it from one of my mom trucks. Swimsuit. Sand. Sand.
See, look, now I knew, unless I knew I was born with glaucoma, and I lost the eye at 6 months, and I got reconstructed.
Red velvet.
And I just stopped wearing the prosthesis because I didn't want to look like everybody else.
Mars orange. No, yeah, Mars orange.
So I'm gonna ask, what's the craziest story you've heard, or the craziest thing people think happens to your eye?
White, the white slime.
And I got shot in my face with a shotgun.
Clear, not mini clear, just regular clear. Slime. Last but not least, Belgium. Let's see if we can get this. I'm gonna try to get this recording right. Hold on.
You gotta be half dead to get one in New Jersey, so.
What's up, guys? You can't even see it. Bye, guys. Subscribe, like, comment, stay tuned for more of my YouTube videos.